Phabion to me was just a big cousin, somebody that wasn't perfect, but you know, he made the best out of opportunities. He supported all of us. You know, it just was a brother that I never had. I was the only child. You know, family full of cousins. You know, one of the people that's been here longer than one of the oldest, but he just was a big brother. And you know, he just, like, every time we had a event or a holiday, we all came together, and he was the standout and tried to make everybody laugh, clowning, arguing with people, and stuff. So just memories you would never forget. Just you know, just being him. He was just him. He didn't care whatever nobody else thought. He was just doing him. He loved basketball. Just gave that positive energy every time we seen each other.
For all of the people sleeping on me, y'all can stay sleep. I'm like an alarm clock, y'all gonna be woke eventually. Niggas like ride, cause they gonna try right the way, but can't get nothing from me. Shout out to the ones that's woke and real life fucking with me. If y'all fucking with me, that's love. To all the niggas not fucking with me, show the shrugs. Same niggas standing outside waiting to get inside of the club. Same niggas acting they homies, they mamas, they fathers. Just for a dub, I used to be on the same shit. All y'all just got tired of that shit, had to get off my ass and change like a lane switch. NBA Tesla, the millions, the crib, that's all on my wish list.
2 days.
You know that.
You make my love video, man.
Where we at with it?
Hey, man. I don't even got to say the place today, bro. First of all, we've been up. Crack a dawn. Another day, another time. But y'all know where I'm at. Y'all know where I'm at.
EFTK. Let's get it. Yeah. Bro, yeah, get that. Make sure you get that. Y'all know what we're doing this for. They gonna see why though soon, very soon. I gotta get it on me.
Yes, sir.
Gotta get it on me.
Thank you.
I'm in here work.
Quasim than Richard.
Shit. Hey, come on, Quasim, what you bro?
I'm not the 15, 16 year old no more. Giving you problems. I was just being me, that's a fact. Yes, ma'am. Knocked out.
Move.
Yeah, I'm gonna bring it back.
Oh, so you're staying in the house?
So he's in the crib. But yeah, we're gonna be back in there Monday.
Okay.
Monday, and I'm in there with Stacy about 4 times a week, mostly. I'm gonna be with him mostly, just because I can be busy as hell, and when I can get with him, I'm gonna get in with him. But Stacy, he got the most time, most availability, yeah. And I'm not gonna drive out here.
We're all the time.
Twice. Actually, this should be flying, bro. It's the 20th of February.
It's gonna fly, yeah. It was just the first.
It was just the first, bro. It was just the first of February. Dude, we were just talking about, like, shit. At the end of the... That was the end of the...
Yeah.
Your thing, for real.
Right way. You know, eventually it's going to be fun.